नमस्ते स्टूडेंट्स, माई सेल्फ जे बी एंड डॉक्टर अरुण कुमार सिंह, फैकल्टी ऑफ एजुकेशन एंड मैथडोलॉजी, ज्योति विद्यापीठ वुमेंस यूनिवर्सिटी जयपुर। वी विल डिस्कस द प्रैक्टिकल सेशन डिटर्मिनेशन ऑफ सैलिनिटी ऑफ सी वाटर। इंट्रोडक्शन। दिस मेथड इन्वॉल्व्स केमिकल बॉलोमेट्रिक एनालिसिस, सिल्वर नाइट्रेट सॉल्यूशंस ऑफ नॉन कंसंट्रेशन इज यूज्ड टू precipitate out the chlorides in a seawater samples. The procedure is complicated. Why? The fact that the dense white precipitate silver chloride does not settle properly. It is impossible to tell when all the chlorides have been removed from the seawater unless an indicator is used to signal complete precipitation via visual color change. The indicator in the analysis is chromatins. When all of the chlorides ion is exhausted, the chromate ions reacts with silver ions and produce silver chromate, which is red. The instant a permanent orange tint appears in the solution, the addition of silver nitrate is stopped. The final solution color should look like that of orange juice. The chemical reactions: Cl plus Ag equal to AgCl and Ag plus CrO4 equal to Ag2CrO4. The titration is carried out in a 150 ml Ermelle flask using a white background and good lighting. Okay, but away from direct sunlight, constant what gently steam is essential since the silver chloride tends to form clots which trap some of the reagents. A magnetic stirrer is very helpful. The silver nitrate is added until the faint reddish or orange tints remains after stirring for 45 seconds. At this point, one drop should give the desired endpoint. Observable flock of silver chloride will obscure the endpoints since the solution that they contain in their interstices will leak out slowly and causes the endpoint to be impermanent. A string rod left permanently in the flask, especially if a magnetic stirrer is not used, will help to break up this curds. Procedure to determine the chlorinity of a sample of seawater: to use titration techniques with the reaction different from an acid or base solution. Okay, and safety: wears positive goggles throughout the laboratory activity. Avoid getting AgNO3 on hands since it stains the skin. And procedures: when a pipette deliver 5.0 ml seawater into 150 ml Ermelle flask using a 10 ml gradual cylinders, add 5.0 ml potassium chromate indicators solution and begin to add the silver nitrate solution from the burette white constantly strings. When a solution turns orange, stop adding silver nitrate. The color should persist for less than 20 seconds. Continue adding silver nitrate drop wise, mixing all the while until orange color persists. Records the volume of silver nitrate adds and thoroughly wash your hands before leaving the laboratory. Next, data analysis and concept developments. From the simple algebraic proportions, one can determine the chlorinity of seawater because it has been shown experimentally that the salinity इज अ कांस्टेंट 1.80655 टाइम्स हायर देन द क्लोराइड लेवल. दस द सैलिनिटी कैन बी कैलकुलेटेड. वॉट इज द नंबर ऑफ मोल्स ऑफ सिल्वर यूज इन द टाइटेशन. नेक्स्ट डिटरमाइन द नंबर ऑफ मोल्स ऑफ क्लोराइड इन द सैम्पल्स एंड डिटरमाइन द ग्राम्स ऑफ क्लोराइड प्रेजेंट इन द सैम्पल एंड वॉट इज द क्लोरिनिटी ऑफ 10 ग्राम ऑफ सैम्पल्स एंड वॉट इज द सैलिनिटी ऑफ द सैम्पल इन प्रेसिपिटेट. ओके, थैंक यू स्टूडेंट्स.